So I recently saw, well, not recently, I saw like 3 months ago, but Disney, or maybe Pixar, is that the same thing? No? But they had a movie called Soul, and it hit pretty hard for me. You know, it's about the main character, Joe, who thinks that, you know, his whole life is revolved around this one goal of his, and it's to perform with this famous musician, and he thinks that once he gets that goal, his life is going to be perfect, you know, all of his problems will go away, he'll be happy, and that's when he'll start quote-unquote living. But, you know, as the movie goes on, he realizes that, you know, there's a lot more to living. It's about, you know, spending time with your family. It's about, you know, even eating really good food. You know, all of that is living. And you don't need to reach your goal to start living and being happy. And so that being said, I'm not gonna really change my lifestyle, but I'm just gonna try, you know, to recognize that, you know, I should appreciate things a little bit more. Doesn't mean I have to like be like, wow, this is a beautiful blade of grass. This is what life's about. You know what I mean? Like, it doesn't have to be like that, but I'm just gonna try to be more conscious of how many good things I have in my life that I just don't see all the time. So, and that being said, I'm gonna play some basketball. I love doing that. It gives me a nice workout. So we're gonna head to the court, and then hopefully by the time I'm done, the sky will be nice, and I can go take a walk by the water. So.
You caught me on fire with that one.
I can smell barbecue. It smells so good. Oh. But yeah, it should be a nice sunset, I think. There's some really nice clouds like up ahead. So I think once the sun sets, it's gonna be beautiful. Look at this.
See it? See the clouds? Speedboat.
So I'm hoping for a good sunset. We'll see. It's hit or miss.
Yee-hoo. This is where I went to. This is my elementary school. Oh yeah, graduation. You see the chairs?
Alright.
Let's go. I think it's a bamboo. This walk is brutal though.
I feel like Hawaii. That was a steep hike. Holy shoot. A really steep hike. Whew. See, I want my house to look. I want my house to look like that. That's really nice.
This house right there.
To be honest with you guys, this is like my fifth take of this, so hopefully this will be the last one. But yeah, I just wanted to say thank you guys for supporting me. I know I don't have a huge audience, but you guys are always super supportive, super loving, and it's been like 2 to 3 years since I've been starting to make videos on YouTube. So actually, no, longer than that, senior year of high school. Yeah, like almost three to four years. So all of you guys that have been following my videos and, you know, saying nice stuff, I really appreciate you guys, and hopefully I'll have more content for you guys. So yeah, see ya.
Oh my god, this is harder than